English teacher, Miss McGillicuddy, was swell. But Miss Crabtree, oh, she's sweller.
My pappy's head's all swell. What made your pappy's head swell? My mama hit him on the head with a monkey wrench. Did it hurt him?
Don't be silly. How can a monkey wrench hurt your head?
You all just lovesick. That's all.
I'm a whole epidemic.
I got an auntie. Her name was Epidemus.
I like the way she walks, and I love the way she dresses,
and oh boy, how she smells.
Smell? How come? Does she eat garlic and onions?
No. Sweet and rosy, you know, like, well, ammonia from flowers.
Oh.
Oh, you mean like a funeral?
No, not like a funeral. Perfume that the barber puts on your haircut.
My mama put gasoline on my head.
Gee, when Miss Crabtree pats a feather on her head, you get all shivery inside.
That's the way I feel when my mama give me castor oil. Hey, Jack.
Yeah?
Miss Crabtree is going to come and live with us.
What's that? What's
that? Now you can sleep with her and kiss her and call her Moody.
Shut up, can you hear me? Now wait a minute, fellas. This might not be so hot. Company in the house is just like Sunday. Gotta wash your neck and ears and slick up all the time.
Never thought of that. You even gotta wash your feet before you eat.
I wouldn't wash my feet for nobody.
Yeah, but you can't blow your nose at the table. That's etiquette.
Etiquette? Who etiquette? I wouldn't eat no cat.
And remember, Jack, when you got company, you can't dunk your bread.
Well, I like to dunk. I'm a dunkin'.